fam. I'm back with another video. Sorry it's been a long time since I vlogged, but it's Friday. I got my pajamas on after school. Tonight, we are going to see Matilda, a classic movie. I love that movie. I've seen it bunches of times, and I even have a DVD. And I said, Mom, can we please go see Matilda? I love the movie. I tried asking my friend at school, Miss Robinson, but it's her favorite movie too, but she can't make it today. So she wanted me to go for her. So I said, well, she's my job coach, yeah. Miss Robinson is my job skill coach, if you're new. But yeah, so I tried asking her to be my date tonight. She can't make it, but we were able to make plans, and my mom's able to take me tonight. And yeah, so we better get going and get dinner before it starts at 6:30, but we should probably get going now so we can get on spot, duh. So anyway, I will see you guys later, and peace out. I wish I had superpowers, but anyway, peace out. So guys, it's almost midnight, and we're home for the movies for a while. We enjoyed Matilda; it was good. And I did a funny trick when I got home. I made Mom put the spoon in my mouth without me touching it. I should have got that on video quick, but nope. She thinks I should try cereal. I said I don't even eat cereal, but. I never tried cereal. Please. Too soggy. Ugh. Nope. No cereal. But we had a good time at the movie, and we couldn't stay for the last one, but we had to go. It's been a great time at the drive-in. I enjoyed the movie. I felt bad for Matilda. Her dad didn't like her and the mom, but I wish she was adopted by her teacher. I was happy for Matilda, but she almost didn't use her powers anymore at the end, but ever since I watched the movie, I just want to have powers. And when she made the window go up and she grabbed that Lizzie doll. I've always wanted to have powers where I can and make the spoon come in my mouth. I've always wanted to make the spoon come in my mouth, and it won't, because my mom did it. Anyway, it's been a great night. Anyway, so great time at the movie. And so I'm gonna end this vlog and say goodnight, and I will probably see you tomorrow, maybe. It depends, but yeah, maybe tomorrow. So anyway, peace out. You and I till the end.